When you see this, you know what time it is. This is cute. I like this. And I love the thing is, I
just like a tomboy. Look at her. She don't even have edges, bro. Look awful.
Let's try to see what we can do to this hair.
What is the rounded gland at the penis? What?
Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Deja. If you're new here, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you're not new here, welcome back. Welcome to the gang. I have been struggling to find my people, but I'm hoping you're one of the people that I find. Okay? Okay, well, today we're going to be doing a lot of things. And this is a realistic vlog. This is a realistic summer vlog of my life. Listen, I don't be going to the club, the parties, all of that. I'm 17. Like, yeah, I know 17-year-olds be having the most fun and whatnot, but it's not one of those vlogs. It's actually a realistic day in my life. So just come along with me. Look so cute today. Look at me. We're here to do our physicals, get them sports. Done and out of the way. Yeah. I'm doing volleyball, maybe.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Maybe. And then I'm doing what? And then badminton next year. Yeah, anything else you want to say to the camera?
Yeah, I'm doing basketball. It's for you.
Yeah, she's like a tomboy. Look at her. She don't even have even edges, bro.
Look awful.
Let me show it. Get lucky. Shania stressing about her sister. Lost cause. What is the rounded gland at the penis? What?
I never
see. I'm having a cookout. Yeah, there's a barbecue for the school. This is for the athletes. Shania, big box sale. Shanika over here, she eats like every day.
No, she's going to take home like three.
Stop staying with me.
No, she's going to take home like 3 cases of soda.
5 cases and 4 hot dogs. I'm going to insert.
Wait,
I'm going to insert the clip where she had 5
burgers. She ate. How many burgers did you?
All right, what? Well,
6 hot dogs. Oh my gosh, that is big, plus potato salad, big. My gosh.
Yes, love it.
First of all, I gotta be a part of my YouTube channel. What are you cooking today?
I am cooking hot dogs, hamburgers.
Out of 10, the hot dog was like a 2.
Was it 2?
It wasn't.
Yeah.
Alright, here, back at it today. What? Back at it with again. My hair needs to be done. Right? I lost. You see, look at my beads. One bead here, the other bead left on the bus. Left on the bus, bro. I don't know why it keeps falling out, but anyways, I'm tired of my hair now, so it's time to do a step back something. It's time to do something with it. Something to you before you do something, or you do something before something to you, something. But anyways, I always feel like my camera is like too high up. I don't know. I just feel like it be too high up every time. Hey, hey, go Junior, go Junior. Alright, what I'm gonna need is my comb. Is it just me? I hate saying goodbye to hair, bro. Like, every time I do a style, it's so hard to say goodbye to it. Like, take it out, it's so hard. No matter how old it gets, it's just so hard each and every single time. But this is, like, really old. It's, like, time to go. So, by the way, I bought this at the store. But I didn't buy it. My friend bought it for me. It's a retinol, right? Look at my lashes.
Oh, my God. Oh.
But about this, I don't know if I want to try it out tonight because I already showered for the night. It's what? Almost 6 o'clock. I already showered for the night. And do I really want to like take off the moisture off my face and do a skincare? I don't know. But let's go ahead and take this hair out because it's like...
Yeah, I feel like I'd have an advice channel.
like, it's not, no, not an advice channel, a channel that I'm just like giving, no, bro, what am I saying? A video where I'm just giving advice, you know, like, but I don't know when I'm gonna drop that video though. Comment below, because you know sometimes people be dropping like insightful videos at the end of the year. I don't think I want to do it. I think I want to do it at the beginning of year. So what should I do at the end of the year? Like, no, like, oh, it's June, like, drop an advice video, like, for if you're going to middle school, if you're going to high school, whatever it is. Or do I do it in August, like, when everybody's going back to school and stuff? Like, when do I, because you can't post it in July. July is still summer. July people are still outside. Me still outside. Hopefully this summer we're outside, people. Yeah, see, look at me going to break this. Why didn't I just cut this? That's a problem nowadays. That's the problem. Because look at all of this that I have to, I'm gonna go get the scissors. Dirty. We still have to put up my flag. Like, oh my gosh, look at that. My hair is dirty. I don't know how I'm going to do this style. Why do I always have to be difficult, bro? I washed my hair in like, what, almost 2 months now? I know that's really bad, but blame my father. Because he was supposed to buy my the thing to wash my hair, and he never did. But as we still have my Jamaican flag to put up over there, I finally, all right, let me tell you why. I've had it for so long, and I haven't been putting it up yet because I don't have the, what's it called? When I try to use tape and let it stay up, it won't stay up. It will not stay up. So we are just going to go ahead and use the thumbtacks. I got some thumbtacks. I'm going to use those. Yep. Let's try to see what we can do to this hair, and then I'll come back. I promise. I will be back. New hair. Who this? New hair. Yes. Yeah, bro, I look so bald. My head is a round shape, bro. And I noticed that every single time I do slick back hairstyles, like, my head, my face and my head is so round, like a little ball. But anyways, what are we supposed to be doing? Let's put up the flag. Yeah, that's what we should do. Put up the flag. And then I don't know what we're doing after that, people. Because I'm trying to end the vlog today, but it can't get in today because, yeah, it can't get in today. It's going to end another day. But let me get the flag and then we'll get started. Pocket my hair look cute though. My hair look cute though. But anyways, here we go. When you see this, you know what time it is. You know exactly what time it is. So let's get started. I'm excited. All right, the most thing I'm excited for is my jacket. Everything else. Now let's see what's first. This is the jacket. The jacket comes first. Oh! Interruption, but it is recording my whole body and everything. But yeah, you can book it right here. This is cute. This is real life cute. Anyways, let's move on to the next subject. What's this? This shirt most definitely will fit. It most definitely will fit. Yeah. Most definitely.
we're not gonna try that one. Thank you for watching this video, like, comment, share, and subscribe.